Sequential processing we categorize as either auditory or visual sequential processing. That is, how do we take in information through our ears, or how do we take information in through our eyes? And when we look at how we take in that information, we look in how many pieces we can take in sequentially. You know, that would be, for example, a child's following a one-step direction versus a two-step direction versus a three-step direction, and so on. It typically is measured actually by what's called a digit span. How many numbers could you listen to in a sequence? 5, 2, 7, or look at in a sequence and recall. This, if you will, is also called short-term memory. All right, auditory and visual short-term memory. How much actually gets into your brain from what is presented to you auditory and visually? That is, from what you hear, what is being said, and what you see. Your auditory short-term memory, sequential processing, is the foundation of what's called your auditory and visual working memory, which is how many pieces of information you can hold together and manipulate. Working memory is now correctly being termed the new IQ, meaning it's found to be more significant to gauge success than is your IQ score. The nice thing about short-term memory and working memory is we can change it. We can generally change it dramatically and pretty quickly for most kids. And there appear to be almost no limits to how far we can take that. But then the next step in all this short-term memory, working memory, is then what's called executive function, which is the ability to think with complexity. And those are, if you will, the adult level functions, right? The ability to prioritize, understand and utilize time, the ability to inhibit yourself from doing things you know you shouldn't do. It's all those kind of maturity things. All of these things are incredibly important. It's a total foundation in terms of how we learn, how we think, how we function. And they're all things we can change, all things we can impact, all things we can improve and build.